2020开幕。
哈尔滨的这个音乐的氛围啊，你可以从这小孩的影子里面可以看到，对音乐充满着一种热情。
数多少年，数十年如一日，这很难得这种精神。因此，我曾经曾经这个很赞成他举办我们这个满族的音乐文化博物馆啊，黑龙江的音乐文化博物馆，我是很赞成这个。
For my parents, are musicians, so music was everywhere.
I have made a lot of friends and I knew a few people.
I was so excited about the playing that I just took my cello and I was, oh!
Harbin, 听说有着中国最古老的交响乐团，
齐了吗？
我们成都没有，我们成都有川剧。